Hi friends, welcome to Career Byte YouTube channel. Prime Minister is chosen by the majority party or coalition in the Lok Sabha and is formally appointed by the President. Here is the list of Prime Ministers from 1947. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India after independence and served as PM for more than 16 years. He was the first to die in the office. Children's Day is celebrated across India on November 14, the birth anniversary of Jawaharlal Nehru. Gulzarilal Nanda was the acting Prime Minister of India for two short periods following the deaths of Jawaharlal Nehru in 1964 and Lal Bahadur Shastri in 1966. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the second Prime Minister of India and a senior leader of the Indian National Congress political party. He given slogan of Jai Jawan Jai Kisan during 1965 Indo-Pak War. He also promoted white revolution in India. Indira Gandhi was the first and only female Prime Minister of India and the daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru. She served as Prime Minister from 1966 to 1977 and again from 1980 until her assassination in October 1984, making her the second longest serving Indian Prime Minister after her father. First lady to receive Bharat Ratna. Morarji Desai was served as the fourth Prime Minister of India from 1977 to 1979. He is the oldest person to hold the office of Prime Minister at the age of 81. He is the only Indian Prime Minister who got Nishan-e-Pakistan, Pakistan's highest civilian award. Chaudhary Charan Singh served as the fifth Prime Minister of India between 1979 and 1980. He was the only PM who did not face the parliament. He removed Jamindari system and brought land reform acts. Rajiv Gandhi served as the 6th Prime Minister of India from 1984 to 1989. He took office after the 1984 assassination of his mother Indira Gandhi to become the youngest Indian Prime Minister at the age of 40. Vishwanath Pratap Singh was the 7th Prime Minister of India from 1989 to 1990. He was the first PM to step down after vote of no confidence. Chandrasekhar served as the 8th Prime Minister of India between 1990 to 1991. P.V. Narasimha Rao was an Indian lawyer and politician who served as the 9th Prime Minister of India from 1991 to 1996. He is the first PM from South India and also known as the father of Indian economic reforms. Atal Bihari Vajpayee was an Indian politician, statesman and a poet who served three terms as the Prime Minister of India, first for a term of 13 days in 1996, then for a period of 13 months from 1998 to 1999, and finally for a full term from 1999 to 2004. A member of the Bharatiya Janata Party, he was the first non-Congress PM who completed full term as PM. H.D. Deve Gowda was the 11th Prime Minister of India from 1996 to 1997. He was previously the 14th Chief Minister of Karnataka from 1994 to 1996. I.K. Gujral served as the 12th Prime Minister of India from 1997 to 1998. Gujral was the third PM to be from the Rajya Sabha, the first being Indira Gandhi 1966 to 1977, and the second H.D. Deve Gowda 1996 to 1997, and followed by Manmohan Singh 2004 to 2014. Manmohan Singh is an Indian economist and politician who served as the Prime Minister of India from 2004 to 2014, the first Sikh PM of India. Singh was also the first Prime Minister since Jawaharlal Nehru to be re-elected after completing a full five-year term. Narendra Modi serving as the 14th and current Prime Minister of India since 2014. He was the Chief Minister of Gujarat from 2001 to 2014. Please check the expected GK questions which are more important for competitive exams. If you need, pause the video and check question and answers. Birth anniversary of which Prime Minister is observed as Sadbhavana Divas? The answer is Rajiv Gandhi. Which Indian Prime Minister was the first to be awarded the Bharat Ratna posthumously? Answer is Lal Bahadur Shastri. Who served as the acting Prime Minister of India twice on the death of Jawaharlal Nehru and Lal Bahadur Shastri? Answer is Gulzarilal Nanda. How many Indian Prime Ministers have died while in office? Answer is 3. Jawaharlal Nehru, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Indira Gandhi. First Prime Minister who presented the Union Budget? Answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. Which Prime Minister's autobiography is titled Matters of Discretion, an Autobiography? Answer is I.K. Gujral. Who administered the oath of office to the first Prime Minister of India, Sri Jawaharlal Nehru? Answer is Lord Mountbatten. Who was the only Prime Minister of India to be awarded the Nishan-e-Pakistan, Pakistan's highest civilian honor? Answer is Morarji Desai. Please try to answer this question in comment section below. Which Indian Prime Minister was honored with Bangladeshi Swadhinata Sammanona Award by the Bangladeshi government? If you want us to make GK video on particular topic, please mention in comment section. We will post GK video as soon as possible. If you like our video, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.